one reason that this is a cool school crib. There's 24. Their field hockey team was an undefeated, perfect 24-0 this season on their way to a city championship. And so, Haley, I know you guys had a couple of runner-up finishes in prior years. How did it feel to finally get that trophy?
It felt amazing. You know, as soon as we got that score in, the game was over. We all rushed over to our goalie, Lauren. And, you know, all the students from the school, all the male students who were there, all the parents just rushed the field. We were so happy. Some of us were crying. Some of us were jumping up and down. We were just thrilled.
That's an awesome emotional experience. But they were also very dominating this year, outscoring opponents 128-1. Wow. So, Cameron, kind of explain to me what the hard work it takes to get a dominating team like that built.
It takes a lot of hard work. I mean, like, every day at school, we were like, oh, we have practice today, but we knew it would make us better by the end. And practice, we run 2 miles, maybe a mile and a half, you know, whatever it was, and you have to make it in a certain amount of time. Pretty much we encourage each other.
And so a lot of hard work and a lot of teamwork there. Harper, explain what it felt like to be part of such a tight-knit group like that.
It felt good because we all had to be really close friends. If we didn't, like, know each other well, then we couldn't, like, play as well as we did.
So a huge accomplishment this year. Again, an undefeated 24-0 for the Barret field hockey team. They've got championships and a close-knit group. That's one of the reasons that Barret is a cool middle school crib.